To gain immortality, Kublai Khan, ruler of the Mongol Empire, built a palace in a sacred paradise called Xanadu. The poem Kublai Khan by Samuel Taylor Coleridge says, "In Xanadu did Kublai Khan a stately pleasure dome decree, where Alph the sacred river ran through caverns measureless to man, down to a sunless sea." So twice 5 miles of fertile ground with walls and towers were girdled round, and there were gardens bright with sinuous rills where blossomed many incense-bearing trees. And here were forests ancient as the hills, enfolding sunny spots of greenery. But in a great storm and landslide, the river washed the palace down the hillside with little care for the vanity of man. It is now believed that Xanadu is situated
in the town of Kathmandu in Nepal, in the foothills of the Himalayas.